What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. You can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
You grab it.
Okay.
Thank you.
take it.
Roger.
Give me a can of first aid spray. You grab it.
Roger.
Check if I can move it from over there.
You grab it.
Okay.
Thank you.
stopping you.
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Activate the elevator for me.
Hold on. I'll check things out.
Things.
I'm coming!
I owe you one.
Come on!
Roger.
Take it!
Roger. You need to be careful!
You grab it.
Roger. Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
is upon this fight.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
Can't just accept your fate.
Expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go. Wesker, stop.
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. No. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
If we could remove that device on her chest, she might return to normal.
All right.
Okay.
Then that's what we're gonna do.
Answer me!
We have to get that device off her chest!
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Jill, I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this.